like.
I just gamed them twice.
I know, I saw, I was like, and I was just sitting there, I was like, at 70%,
Sam, what's your stage
count?
What's your stage count?
We both flew out in a scramble, and I just
Congo! Oh my god, we would so have to ban this.
Really?
Like, I don't like this. The blast zones are huge.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Like, we're already gonna live in the light rate regardless. One of these lightweights. And get people living up to that height or something. That's hilarious. Not to mention, I don't know if you ever had it happen to you, but the angle on like the ledges on the bottom made it really hard to tech the fucking side beat of the game. shit.
Damn, that's crazy.
We just choose the level.
this level's great.
It is great.
It makes sense though. You're like the only one that can kill early.
Yeah.
I can go back.
Okay.
All
right, bye. Yeah, go. But if you ever get a grab, throw them for you.
Okay.
If I can't get the punish, bummer. Like if the other person was zoning me or something. But I can't. Like unless if you have a guaranteed follow up, like if they're low percent, do your down throw out there. So
okay.
Go for it. But if it's like they're at 90 and you can't get anything, I'll just throw them in my direction.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea.
And Fox doesn't get follow ups after about 40, so I kind of just try to throw them to you.
All right.
And if you and like say I'm here and you're here and I back throw them and then you nair them and then I nair them. When you up there, then somebody, like, you know, it can just keep going. But you just kind of have to look for it. And then at all times, we'll also be watching the mission. Everything.
Well, the strategy you won, but you can't beat my shield grabs.
What's up, guys?
Just talking about Sam's shield grabs.
God damn those shield grabs.
Man, they
were good things.
What the fuck?
He's like, wait, you can press A while holding shield?
Hello, Robo.
To grab?
Hey, yo.
Oh, wait, what's your character?
Pressed, he
oh,
pressed
Z. Character.
Okay, that's fine.
R. Oh, R. R. What the fuck? I grabbed with R.
Oh, that's weird. What's going on?
I gotta change character.
Oh, okay.
I was just sitting in shine because I thought someone else would get out of it. But then I was like, oh, we're just gonna sit here.
Oh, really comfortable, so I didn't want to do
it.
Sam Fish.
I guess that I was the only person.
Stop talking to your boyfriend, dude, on your
dude,
phone.
Dude, I wasn't even on my phone. I was just throwing
it. No, yeah, I saw it. That's how you text your boyfriend. Throwing it up.
He has a little sensor.
Should I try
this
on the machines, too? Because Charger,
dude. Yeah, why
not? Down throw, just charge down smash.
Charge down smash? Okay.
Think about it. No one in this.
Yeah, that's true.
Let's
try that.
Or I mean, if you're feeling like the F smash or the Falcon punch, go for whatever you want.
No, I'm not gonna play Falcon punch.
Go for Falcon punch if we got like the 2-on-1.
Nah.
Do it. Just start it and I'll time it with my throw.
Okay.
He's like, okay.
That sounds like a better idea than what I was thinking.
No, I'm reading them. I can't play because I'm reading.
I haven't looked at a single one.
There's a Sonic one right there.
Oh, that was.
That looks for you, Iwata.
Oh, sadness.
That was late.
Oh,
these pictures, Sonic.
Sorry, I think that might. Oh, but he's not even going to recover. Again, like, it was a kill, see? It's because he didn't die. Actually, the laser was gonna save him, but
I couldn't help you.
That just
I was out of gas.
Did I just get Falcon punched in the face?
No, in the back.
Sorry, I don't love you. I was saving
you. No.
Goku and Smash!
Shit, dude. no, I died.
Get him.
I have his thingy.
Get him. What can you do? All you do is man laser.
Captain Falcon wants to see your
Rob
mood.
Sucks just in all that.
Yeah, I know, it's not.
Like, every character has one of those.
Yeah, right?
You just go in and say, Sonic sucks.
No, I've never seen
sucks.
It for, like, Sheik.
It's always for, like, those annoying characters.
It's always for the shitty characters
or
that
the
really
characters
do
that
suck.
Like, Olimar. I see it for Olimar. Darko. All the low tiers.
The Sheik boys.
Robo, he's like,
Sheep
boys! Shut up, Robo.
Okay.
I don't want to try out Villager. Let's do it. Let's do that next. We'll do that.
Villager?
This one's Mega League.
Why?
Because I hate Villager. What's wrong with Villager? Everything.
At 10 at 0. Neither of us had even taken damage, yet you died.
What? I thought I was gonna try to take him all the way down.
That was frame one. Oh, wrong throw! Oh. I get the sick pivot grab and I don't even do the right throw. I'm so sorry. We talked about this, damn
it. It was to his best.
Okay. At that percent, just hold up and I should fight going. It's actually my strongest skill smash. I'll probably just have smash in the future.
You'll catch me.
Well, yeah, I mean, right there, it was guaranteed that it like, used it, and it was over.
Okay.
So, I mean, I won't do that at other times, but right there, I was like, okay.
Are you villager?
But we'll say, once we get someone above, say we get someone above, like, 90, we just hold for a smash if they're close enough.
Yeah.
Otherwise, just do like a quick throw if there's like. If there's madness afoot.
Let me know.
Okay. You know what's sad? Like, we're not gonna be able to kill him at 30 anymore. He's villager.
Why not?
He's villager. We're not gonna be able to. Oh, Gimp.
Oh.
Oh, well,
that's fine.
That's annoying. The Gimps were real in this, like.
But now we just get to like swing up for his like. Great. What you're falling, boss. Help, I'm trying. I can't swim.
Yeah, things are not going well for me so far either. I actually can't swim on Sonic. Sonic can play us a
No,
that's all I know. That is the first word lesson in this match. Oh! We got saved close.
Okay.
Sonic number one counterpick, boys. Mike just ate at me so hard.
Yeah, he was sorry. That was crazy. nothing I could do.
Air dodge?
No, that's for sure. There's nothing I could do.
That's true.
That's true?
Up. That's true on Falcon up to like 100, dude.
Wow.
He's heavy.
Even with DI?
Well,
nothing I could have done.
If you DI left, I get a forward air. So he wouldn't have died, but yeah. And if you DI right, it's a mix-up, but I can still get a forward arrow.
Wow.
Because I can turn around.
I was whole left, and I couldn't go any direction. I went straight up.